You know that who's the star in Gajni by any chance?
Right?
It's Imran Khan. He says Saif Ali Khan. Rajesh Sharma feels it's Shah Rukh Khan. I believe Namit Das feels it's
all the Khans except Imran, so I named him.
मैं क्या ढूंढ रहा था एंड देन यू से रहन दो अगले साल ट्राई करेंगे एग्जैक्टली इज हैपनिंग ओवर देयर
यस आई एम सर्चिंग सर्चिंग फॉर कैप
अच्छा यस
द कैप फॉर सम रीजन द सेंसर बोर्ड हैड अ प्रॉब्लम विद
जस्ट एंजॉय द एंटायर पंजाबी बिट एंड समथिंग
आई टोटली एंड शी इज नॉट जस्ट अ शी इज अ हट्टी कट्टी पंजाबी हाउसवाइफ शी इज आल्सो एक्सट्रीमली कलरफुल एंड लाउड इन एवरी वे आई डिड सम अमाउंट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग in the Punjabi accent. I got it quite easily. Mm. Also because I started with the Gaalis, the right thing to start learning any language with.
Right. Imran Hashmi, how do you react that when someone tells you that kal carpenter kitne baje bulwaun, itni taiyari ke liye kuch aur kuch todoge bhi nahi. What exactly, matlab, kya aap log tod rahe hain, matlab, what exactly?
Things that are broken could be constructive. And that is what she wants to
break. Or creative.
I know Altaf says that it's not his comeback. Right. But the kind of the way he sung it and you know the way it's shot and the way the song is I
but
think
but you know you
track.
Have to credit Amit Trivedi with doing the unusual
Hi
this is Vidya Balan
Hi this is Imran Hashmi
and you're watching the Ghanchakkar special
only on Bollywood Hangama
Well, we have with us the team of Ghanchakkar, Vidya Balan and Imran Hashmi on Bollywood Hangama. Wonderful to have you guys back on Bollywood Hangama.
Thank you.
And finally, now, do you know that who's the star in Gajni by any chance?
Gajni, we're still trying to figure it out. I've had a huge memory lapse.
I think it's Imran Khan, right?
It's Imran Khan. He says Saif Ali Khan. Rajesh Sharma feels it's Shah Rukh Khan. I believe Namit Das feels it's
all the Khans
except Imran, so I named him. Salman's name is also in it.
Right.
Except Amir.
Right.
Everyone's been named.
Right.
Tana Gajni ka Salman Khan.
Shahrukh. Gajni mein Shahrukh Khan tha. Salman Khan.
Saleh Bandar. Itna bhi pata nahi hai Gajni mein Saif Ali Khan tha. Hello.
But do you feel that maybe your director has a Gajni hangover? Because I think it's been celebrated in quite a big way and you... Gajni Part 2 in a way.
I think it's a very intelligent way of integrating it with our film as a dialogue in the promotional campaign because memory loss being a huge part of the situational comedy angle in our film.
Right.
And what better way to kind of connect it with the audience with a film that has, you know, kind of epitomized the fact that, you know, amnesia and Alzheimer's, whatever. So I think it's a nice link and they've brought it in very nicely in the promotions and stuff.
Okay, and you're playing the typical Punjabi housewife and somewhere a few of your dialogues, I think they're very interesting that when the entire forgetting part, main kya dhoond raha tha and then you say, rehne do, agle saal try karenge. What exactly is happening over there?
Yes.
Mila?
Main kya dhoond raha tha?
Topi! Rehne do, agle saal try karenge.
That's how forgetful. My husband Sanju is in Ghanchakkar.
Right.
But he's asking how.
What exactly are you searching for?
What are you searching for?
You must be searching for.
I'm searching for a cap.
Cap.
A cap for some reason the sensor board had a problem with. He said, don't keep cap there.
Right.
Why?
That's in the television promos, but in the theatrical it's there.
Please, if you want to see the thing about the cap, then you can see YouTube, I guess.
Yeah, YouTube the promo.
Check it out on YouTube. You'll know what the cap is.
Great. So, just enjoy the entire Punjabi bit and something that totally...
And she's not just a... She's a hatti-katti Punjabi housewife. Mm. She's also extremely colourful and loud in every way.
Right.
So, I did some amount of training in the Punjabi accent.
Right.
There's this writer, Sumit, who helped me with it. I got it quite easily. Mm. Also, because I started with the Gaalis, the right thing to start learning any language with.
Right.
But you know this entire she's so over the top, she's coordinating every single element of her look from her hair accessories to her earrings and her chashma and the shoes, everything is so well coordinated. Basically she's a housewife who's entertaining herself by looking at fashion magazines and saying ab to ye pehna padega par main aise nahi pehnungi iske sath kuch aur combination khud ka banaungi
right
so she's obviously got a budget because they're middle class so she will not go into a mall and buy clothes or she cannot afford designer clothes to mamooli kapde leke darzi ke paas se ये फैशनेबल कपड़े सिलाती है और यही सब कुछ हो जाता है. इवन टुडे आई एम इन कॉस्ट्यूम.
नो नो फैंटास्टिक फैंटास्टिक इन फैक्ट. Okay, and I wouldn't really go into the entire Khan bit because I'm sure that even you must be bored of it, answering the same question again and again, because I think you looked wonderful from
you.
Whatever we saw it. But, okay, and Imran Hashmi, how do you react that when someone tells you that kal carpenter kitne baje bulwaun, itni taiyari ke liye kuch aur kuch todoge bhi nahi. What exactly, matlab, kya aap log tod rahe hain, matlab, what exactly?
कल कारपेंटर का पलंग.
कारपेंटर
इतनी तैयारी की है और पलंग तोड़ोगे भी नहीं.
You know, in the film, Neetu actually breaks a lot of things.
Right.
There's always this powwow between the husband and wife.
Right.
And they can't see eye to eye on many things. On nothing, actually.
Right.
It's probably how some marriages get after 5 to 10 years.
Mm. Except in one area.
Right.
Where things that are broken could be constructive.
Mm.
And that is what she wants to
creative.
Break. Or you know,
the creaking
leads to breaking, and then eventually you have to call the carpenter and fix it.
Right.
I think that's something that we have to do precautionary.
Any real life incidents came to your mind when you just heard this?
Real life incidents all the time. Okay. All the time. Okay. Quite a few, actually.
Right.
Yeah. Then I realized that it's not very, it's not convenient to keep 4 legs for the bed. You should just keep it on.
Right. Maybe not have the legs
have
at all.
Have a floating bed.
Or maybe not have the legs.
The floor is always good. The floor is a good option.
Floor is better.
Yeah.
Floor is better.
Dining tables.
It's just
floors,
safer, no?
Right.
Dining
right.
tables can take a lot of load, actually. You'd be surprised.
It depends on what kind of dining table.
Yeah.
Actually, the kitchen platform.
Yeah, it's granite. It can't be wood. Wood is a problem.
You can write a book on this now.
I can, yes. After Seriously. 10 years of doing films like that,
In fact, there's a
part of my system.
The lyrics of I think Jhodu Ram, that always surrounded by women
wine,
money,
wine and
you will never find me lonely. What to do, ladies and gentlemen? My image is like that only.
Like that only, yes. So, I love the way he sang it.
Yeah.
I'm a huge fan of
Altaf Raja.
Jhodu Ram padhare, kare kalyan sadare.
I remember in the 90s, I was in college, and you know, his track had become like almost
Tum
a cult track.
Right.
Everyone used to hear it. He used to play in cars, and it was like a bizarre but really catchy song.
Right.
So yeah, his Amitabh's lyrics with Altaf's voice, and a huge comeback for him. I know Altaf says that it's not his comeback, but the kind of the way he sung it, and you know, the way it's shot and the way the song is,
have to credit Amit Trivedi with doing the unusual.
Yeah, yeah.
How he brought back Altaf Raja in a song like Jhulu Ram.
Yeah.
You know, because typically, I don't know if it required an Altaf Raja, but it's got a completely different hue because it's got him.
Right.
No, I would imagine, because he almost in the 90s, he became like the voice of the masses.
Yeah,
it was
yeah.
like every man in the street knew Altaf Raja's song, Pardesi, and everyone was singing it.
You know,
so for this film, I think this track, he was like, I guess, the apt
person. In trains, those beggars used to sing it. In rickshaws, only that used to be playing. In cars, people used to play.
No, absolutely.
So it cut
it was
across all age groups, all
but
sections
that album
of society.
Had sold more than a crore
it's amazing.
Cassettes at that point of time. That was like amazing.